many do, and every once in a while they win the battle. Clearly that time, they were all over this offensive line.
So after that kick, the score is now the Vikings 3, the Dolphins 7. Now it's time to take a look at the drive summary presented by Verizon. Take it from the 3-yard line. He stopped at the 24-yard line. The pass is away. And he drops the short pick. They can't complete the pass, and now the offense will be looking at second down. They go with the toss. He's dropped for a loss.
Well, risk reward, anytime you're talking about running the halfback on a sweep, when you get out there, if you can't get that edge block, you take a chance on giving up yardage, and that's exactly what happened there.
Camarillo was his intended target.
Offense has to be a little disappointed with how that last drive ended to move the ball that effectively and only come away with 3 points.
They keep it on the ground with the tailback.
You know, for a running back, there comes a point in time where you say, all right, this play is not working. Let me just get as much as I can and try to get it back to the line of scrimmage.
And now the offense will be faced with a third down situation. We have a flag on the play. Looked like someone got caught holding. Here's the official call.
Still on the third down.
And we'll replay third down.
Tough spot for the quarterback now after that penalty, because now the possibility of seeing that added pressure is really heightened.
And drop at the 43-yard line. The defense played exceptionally well the last time this offense had the ball. Gives it off. He's tackled at the 43-yard line.
Ronnie Brown, obviously a tremendous running back, but I tell you, he really added a whole new dimension to the game of football from that wildcat formation. Plus the fact that he's a left-handed thrower, defenses just tend to go to sleep on that.
On the field are this game's top performers, presented by Gatorade. Passes it downfield. not a smart move by the defender. It looked like he might have just been flagged for interference. And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
And Gus, I always thought defensive penalties were so much more deflating than offensive penalties. You know, as an offense, you get a chance to make up for it. On defense, though, usually it's big yardage and automatic first downs.
Flips it out short. Dives for it! And he's got it! Touchdown! The Dolphins end the drive the best way possible. Took a 5 plays to cover 55 yards. Dan Carpenter is good along the point after. Carpenter is just about ready to kick this one away. Johnson is deep, looking to return the kickoff. Turn this one from the 7.
The offense really needs to get something going on this series. Maybe even just a field goal on the board is enough to get them jump started.
Finds a way to get rid of it as he's hit. Percy Harvin was the intended receiver on the play.
Pass rush almost got there that time, and he has to feel a little lucky that that ball just fell harmlessly to the turf.
Good coverage downfield.
I really like what they did that time. Nice job by the Dolphins.
Here's the pass. Caught and dropped immediately. So the defense calls a timeout. So that was their last timeout. Hit and drop at the 30.
The Dolphins offensively looking pretty strong right now. They've got the look of a team who may be going in for the kill here. Too early to entirely put it away, but a touchdown would certainly be tough to overcome.
He gets off the throw. Camarillo was the intended receiver. The Vikings have everyone on the line. Looks like they are coming after this one. Signals for the fair catch.
It's only a two-possession game, but still, they need to get their offense going before things start to get out of hand here.
He's wrestled down around the 48-yard line by Jeremiah Bell.
play quickly.
Dumps it short. Minnesota will take a timeout. And they call their final timeout of the half. Passes short right side. And he's tackled at the 30. And the kick is good. And he splits the uprights from way out.
It's a pretty rare kicker that can kick a ball that far with that kind of accuracy. That was just a cannon shot.
And here is the drive summary brought to you by Verizon. That'll be it for the first half of play. The score is 14-6.